background is in nursing. I'm a nurse, and my first job in nursing was in the burn unit, and I learned all about the skin and what destroyed skin can do to the body. One morning woke up, I was about 7 weeks pregnant, and I happened to be glancing down at my moisturizer, and for the first time I read the ingredients and I realized they were chemicals. I realized that I was polluting my baby. So I ended up researching how I can feed my skin food products to get the same results.